Family is crumbling and falling apart. We can see that everywhere we look. Broken family is everywhere. And that's why I'm going on this journey. To travel to the ends of the earth if necessary, to find out what is wrong with the family.
This idea that you're supposed to separate emotion from sex.
It hasn't created the freedom that was promised. It's actually made a culture of slaves.
We live in a consumer society, and that has been translated into relationships.
Our culture is so much about me and the individual. We should be encouraging a world where men and women embrace their roles as parents.
Boys need these models of manhood, of how to be a man, and they're losing out on that by not having their fathers involved in their lives.
When you have that cultural attitude that fathers don't necessarily play a unique and irreplaceable role in their children's lives, us dads ourselves often underestimate how important our role is.
I don't want that. I don't want it for my kids. I don't want it for anybody. I set out on a journey to find out what's wrong with the family. I never realized how much of an impact it'd have on me.
What do you think a father can do to be a better father?
It's easy to blame a lot of other outside factors, but I find it is my own selfishness, my own desires, my own laziness, you know, that can tend to get in the way of giving myself away to my children, to my spouse.
I got lost, I was blind, I've come so far in life only because I had so far to go.
The Bible has taught me not to change anybody else, because I can't change anybody else, but I mean, it's taught me how to change me.
I want to be there for my kids, for my wife. Not just physically present, but really there for them. Really loving them.